여러분, 안녕하세요. 오늘은 맞다, 맞추다를 알아봅시다. 맞다 can be said like 이가 맞다, 을을 맞다. And 맞추다 can be said like 을을 맞추다. So, what do 맞다, 맞추다 mean? 보라씨 답이 맞아요. 보라 씨 생각이 맞아요. You have 이 맞다. You have 이 맞다. So in this case, 맞다 means correct. Miss 보라, your answer is correct. Miss 보라, your idea is correct. 이 음식이 내 입에 딱 맞아요. 이 신이 내 발에 딱 맞아요. You have 이에 맞다 스타일. You have 이에 맞다 스타일. So something to something fits. So when you have 이에 맞다 스타일, this means something is fit to something. This food is fit to my mouth. 딱 is certainly, surely. 이 신이 내 발에 딱 맞아요 means the shoes is fit to my foot. For sure, 딱 It's for sure. 그러면 제가 아버지에게 맞아요. 요즘은 남편이 부인에게 맞아요. 가에게 맞다. 이에게 맞다. This means somebody gets hit by someone. 그러면 if I do that, I get hit by my father. 요즘은 these days, Husbands get hit by their wives. 저는 우산이 없어서 비를 맞아요. 나는 오늘 백신 주사를 맞아요. You have를 맞다. 를 맞다 is used to mean that you get something touch it on your skin. 저는 우산이 없어서 because I don't have umbrella. I get rain, touch it on my body. This means I get rained on. 나는 오늘, today, I get the vaccination shot, touch it on my skin. This means I get the vaccination shot today. 그 사격 선수는 관역을 맞추었다. 을 맞추다 means hit the target. So the shooting player hit the target. 우리 아들은 그 수학 문제의 정답을 쉽게 맞추었다. You have을 맞추다. 을 맞추다 is to hit the target. Here the target is correct answer of the mathematics problem. 쉽게 is easily. So our son easily hit the correct answer of the mathematics problem. 남편은 김치찌개를 내 입에 딱 맞추었다. You have를 에 맞추다. This means somebody make something fit something. So my husband certainly made kimchi broth fit my mouth. 두 사람은 경찰 조사를 받기 전에 입을 맞추었다. 입 맞추다 is an idiomatic expression, meaning you coordinate what you are going to say. So, the two people coordinated what they are going to say before the investigation by the police. 우리는 무대에 올라가기 전에 호흡을 맞추었다. 호흡을 맞추다 is another idiomatic expression. Use 호흡을 맞추다 when a group of people perform something. You need to get your skills harmonized. You need to get your performance ability harmonized. So that you can present your performance better on the stage. Then you say 호흡을 맞추다. Before we go up on the stage, we 호흡을 맞추다. We once again checked our performance skills and tried to harmonize our performance skills. Today we learned the definition of 맞다 and 맞추다 depending upon the style. Thank you very much.